Hey, welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. Let's look for some tears. Only a couple more, so just want to knock out this quest before I move on to anything else. I'm getting a bad feeling from this. Like something's gonna grab me when I'm down there. I don't know why. Where are the tears at? There's a wolfie. Is this where I fought the Lionel? I don't remember. Did he respawn? I just feel like something's watching me. Oh, hi. Oh god. The blood moon's rising. Be careful, Link. Okay. Was this the wrong one? I think I'm supposed to go down. Okay. Sorry about that. I missed a tear in your hair? I guess I was really distracted by Sidon that I didn't really look for tears. I was too busy crying over him having a wife. Oh, squirrely squirrely. I can't see anything. Let's wait until daytime. Alright. I know. Gosh, it's so dark. It's a dragon. Oh, there it is. So the last shape was like a Sheikah slate? And is this a shield? My hand's a little tense. Ooh.
King Rauru, we just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Rauru, the Demon King, he is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all.
These are... We were here, right?
So nice. Sacred stones.
Stand with me. I need all your aid.
So it was like his round table. So that's when they formed the Avenger Initiative. And I want to explore down here. Because I think that's the last... The penultimate one, I would say. I wonder where... Okay, let's go to Kakariko. So Mineru's power was to project her spirit? Like, I don't have any more room for... Oh no. Usually our powers are, like, outside of that, huh? Am I gonna be able to do that? If I look into her? I don't even know what that means. Let's see. Oh, there's a tower over there. Easy. Be great if the tear showed up right in front of me. Just saying. Is that purple smoke? Oh, is that? Is that a fairy? Oh, it's a fairy! Ooh. You wanna try and unlock it? I don't know why I'm asking. I'm going to go over there. Let's see. So, like, it's a group of traveling musicians, and usually, like, there's something wrong with one of the members, and they have to help them. God. Help yourself. Jesus. I haven't been here, huh?
Hey! Oh?
I need one more point. Not yet.
Oh.
Hi, doggy. Do I have food for you? How about a bunch of bananas? So cute. You like bananas? I used to give my dog a banana as a snack, but she got kind of tired of it. Oh, it's raining again. Is that it? Oh, I see it. Okay, what's up with these?
Yaya!
Aha, I know that face. Yes, that's a face I know. Have you come to meet another great fairy?
Oh?
Ah, I must be mistaken. I merely assumed because the great fairy Kotera is such a notable attraction to Dueling Peaks stable. Yeah, I saw the smoke. Alas, the local great fairy hasn't emerged from her flower bud in quite some time. I'm sure she's scared to come out, just like the great fairy at the woodland stable.
No.
She used to listen to Beat's drum so fondly. Hearing his lively beat again will be just the thing to cheer her up, but Beat simply isn't here.
Oh?
Beat is a young drummer who plays for the Stable Trotters. But one day he took his leave from the troupe. You haven't seen him since. Oh, there is that traveler who heard a drum somewhere. Where was that again? Maybe near Kakariko Village to the north? Where the roads bend around Bonoru's stand? Bonoru's stand? Okay. Oh boy. Have to go back to the village. It really isn't that far, but I want to get the tower first. That's the tower, right? It's hard to tell when the lights aren't... Ooh. What is that? Is that a waterfall? Am I going the right way? I can't tell. Oh boy. There's always such needy people around. Hold tight. I want to do this? Like in a base? I think this is too long. So I think I need to do it in reverse. Make this the base. Gosh, this is really noisy. Oops! Didn't mean to do that. I guess they're about the same length, don't they? Huh. I don't think I can use this. I need more materials. I'm all stumped. Unless I like make something from stuff in my inventory. Let's see. Am I making this too complicated? But oh well, I can grab the wood when he's done, so. I think this is just the only way, because the other pieces of wood are just too, unrefined, I guess? I don't know if that's gonna work. How about you try it? No. Get out. I don't know. Try it. Is that good enough? Okay. It's janky. But it worked. You always give such good food. I wonder how many signs there are. Okay. God. Should I get him? I can't have to die. What are you doing? There you go. He's like a baby one. What are you shooting at? Where am I going? Oh, hi! Oh, I hit the horse. I'm so sorry. I got turned around. Where's the tower? That's... That's not it, right? Oh boy. I should have marked it. I think it's over here. What are these doing? Can someone tell me? I don't know how to work them. Can't find the tower out. My solution is just always get the high ground. Let's see. Oh, it's a bear. Hi. I don't want to deal with him. Oh god. It's raining. I can't climb. It's irritating. Let's Just to the shrine in the meantime, I guess. Oh my god. This little convention. They don't really do much damage, do they? The bees. So many enemies around. Raining. I don't see the tower. I saw something pop. Oh. Let's do that one. Can I ride that up? Yeah, let's see. Here we go. Oh, there's the tower. It's really high up. No wonder I couldn't see it. Last tower, I think. Yeah. Thank goodness. It's nice finishing things. Oh. Is that the last tier? I can't tell. I'm land here. Even though I might get beat up. Oh god. Mm-hmm. I'm shrimping. Okay. What's wrong with this tower? It looks like... Are there enemies around it? No. There's thorns around it. Ooh. Switch was having a hard time loading. Can't start a fire in this rain, huh? Can I use a flame emitter? Burn it all. Is it not working? Oh, oh god. It's not anything crazy. I just want to get through. I guess even in the rain the rain is too strong. Oh god. What's this say? 10 pieces of wood, 120 rupees. I was cold from the rain, so I used them to warm up. Nobody called that a waste. 3 tents, 300 rupees. We needed a few more tents to keep the luggage and the firewood dry in the rain, so I got them. Oh boy. I mean, I guess that's reasonable. But a lot of the stuff I get is free. Can I... Can I just make like a little roof over the thorns? Shield it from the rain, and then light it on fire. That's my plan. Okay. That didn't quite work. Let's try again, except I won't hit it. Thank you. Is it working? There you go. Oh boy, what an ordeal. You'd think thorns would be easier to deal with. I wonder if it always rains here. That's like part of the challenge. Okay, where am I? I think I want to go here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh, I like how that looks like teeth. Is that another sign guy? Oh no. Okay. Oh boy. Should I get the shrine first? Oh, is this Bosun? Oh my god. The village is destroyed?
Hmm.
No way we're getting around, getting close with all those monsters around. Hmm. Why do you get the feeling we're being watched? I'm right in front of you.
Oh.
Ah, were you planning to visit Lorlin Village? You might want to make other plans if you value your life. Not to ruin your travel plans, but as head of the village, it's my duty to protect locals and visitors alike. Need to remember to slow down while reading. You see over there? Monsters have taken over the village. I don't know if they're after food or supplies or what have you. But the minute they arrived, they started acting like they owned the place. By some bit of luck, everyone from the village managed to escape in one piece. But with their homes destroyed and nowhere to live, well, the villagers have scattered to the four winds. If only those monsters weren't there. Master builder that I am, I'd have those buildings fixed up in a jiffy. There's certainly been an increase in monsters lately. I wonder if it's because of the upheaval. And they seem more aggressive, too. I never thought they'd be bold enough to launch an attack from the sea. They're behaving like pirates. As long as even a single one of them remains, it's too dangerous to go anywhere near the village. I see what you're saying. Shufumim. Okay. Let's go. Oh no, I'm naked again. Okay. What do you have? Oh boy. Hi. They have shock weapons. Bop. Can I bonk you? Nope, I can't. This is gonna be kinda hard without a bow. What do I do? Jeez, that was close. I can't climb that, huh? Thank God. I'm gonna die. Sitting duck. I'm just trying to get away at the land, right? Oh, I forget that they drown. Oh god. Boom. Boom. Do I have anything to eat? I walked into thorns. Okay. Well, now that I've scouted, I got this. Oh boy. This one's really tough. Okay. I have a hard time aiming for their heads when I shoot the arrows. There we go. Oh god. So I have to get the eyes. There we go. Okay. Got him. I don't think I should have gotten that. I'm gonna take the W. Alright. Oh, he's not dead. Oh, there's a bomb up there. There you go. So hard. Okay. That one took years off my life. Can you imagine if I died to that just as I was leaving?
What do you got?
Ooh, I can't carry anymore? I got a bunch of crappy weapons from here. Wait, no I didn't. Let's just drop that. I deserve 2 blessings. 5 even, from this shrine. Ooh. Get me out of here. I'm gonna get the tear and then I'll, I guess I'll deal with this monster infestation. Oh, I see her. Okay. Who knows what they're gonna throw at me though? I just see moblins in there. I bet there's something lurking in there. Okay. So I think this is the penultimate tier. Supposedly the last one is in that little swirly bit. Supposedly the last one is here. Bananas? Deep breath. Where's the tear at? This isn't it, is it? Okay. Where is it at? Is that it? Maybe I need to get up high again. It makes sense that it's like, you know, around here on the tip. Right? Oh my god, what is this? Oh, marching band. Is that the tier? They don't see me. I don't see it. It's so funny that they don't see me. Get on this rock. Maybe I'll see something. Is this it? Ah, there it is. Ah. Okay, last one.
Zelda, we are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too
trusting. It's not Zelda.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
Ooh, girl, they got you. What did he do? Okay. You know, that was kind of lame. You'd think two powerful time magic users could avoid that. I don't know. So does that mean she hasn't completely lost her mind? Can I just go there now? Sorry, dudes. I'll clear the monsters later. This is important. Where is it? I wonder what it is. Is it like a direct message or something? Is this when she makes a decision?
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Were the tears in Zelda's eyes, like, foreshadowing?
Minoru, I'm counting on you.
Oh, what? Was that Minoru in the slate?
Link, will restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
Wow. Piece of candy. I don't want to make light of it. It did make me kind of emotional. The fact that you're searching for her, but she's there all along. Oof. Oh boy. Okay, let's look at Toro to heal a little bit. I think I'll leave it there, because that was really heavy. Oh my god. Well, we found her. But we kind of knew that already. We kind of figured that out, because we got it a little spoiled for us a few episodes ago. But, so I guess she sacrificed herself so that we'd be able to defeat him in our time. I didn't quite like that one memory where they Organa just snuck up on Sonya. That was kind of silly. I don't know. I guess they tried their best to give those characters some agency, but I guess they're no match for Ganon, ultimately. Anyway. We'll try to knock out some quests next time. I do want to find out about the fifth sage. I guess that's Mineru. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to go to the Sky Island? And that's what I'm supposed to do to find out? Okay. Well, maybe I'll do that next time. Thanks for joining me. This was, like, really... This game's really special. There are some things that bug me, but, like, ultimately it's an amazing experience so far. Anyway, I'll see you next time. All right. Bye.